is when you first enter the apartment, you have a hall closet. Off to the left. Then you walk into this foyer area here. Have room for a small table. The kitchen is very large. There's definitely room for a table here as well. You have stainless steel appliances, and clearly you have lots of cabinet space. It's a pretty good counter space as well. So you can see the apartment gets some very good natural light. This is the living room area. This cutout here along the wall makes it a good space for a formal dining table if you want like a 5-6 seater. And then you still have all of this living space here. So you can see the view is kind of open. So you can get some amazing natural light throughout the day. And not much obstruction. I have a second hall closet here. Bathroom is directly behind me, all white tile. The pedestal sink. And then you have your bedroom, some of the work in the bedroom here, but we have double exposure here.